wouldn't have existed as a business if there was no Google and there was no internet. So it's as important as that. I had an idea in my head that said that, you know, women in India need better bras and better education in bras because no one talks about it. Again, taboo concept. But everyone suffers. All women in India suffer with this thing of who do we ask and what is right. And it started off as an idea, and there was Google, luckily for me. And I Googled across, you know, understanding what's happening in the world. I'm sure that US and UK don't suffer with the same problem. Led me to actually connect with, you know, companies abroad. They connected back, talked to them, understood. Through emails, connected to Indian companies, understood what was the problem here. Through surveys which were done online, understood, you know, what are people facing. So my entire business is based on technology. So I don't know why women in India are scared of technology. Two was that when I started thinking about a business, I started thinking about how do I address a larger number of women without without having the restriction of locality or region. How can I reach out to more women? Because this is a problem across India. And I, being in Hyderabad or Bangalore, could address only women in Hyderabad. In Bangalore, there was only one me. So how do I take this problem solving that I'm doing across India to women across India? And only technology was the help, right? And it's not difficult. Technology has been, I think, any challenge that I've had, technology has helped me solve. So like I said, regional challenge, right, where me being the only person who's a bra fitter, fitting only women who were able to come to me, versus today having a quiz online that anybody in India can take, only technology helped, right? Me being somebody who didn't come from a business background, come from, you know, my father's a lecturer, my mother's a teacher, to want to get into business and not having resources, technology helped, right? Realizing that you didn't need millions of crores to start a brand, versus you could take small amount of money that you had and start measuring where you were spending and what was working for you. That helped, right? I didn't have to spend money. Even today we don't spend, you know, multiple lakhs. We spend in the single digit lakhs to do marketing, but we still see growth. And again, measurability. I think when we start businesses in the traditional kind of way, we just listen to whatever our advertising agency says or our friends say, saying that, you know, you do an ad in the paper and it'll work, or you do a billboard and it'll work. But where is measurability? How many people actually see that ad being released, or, you know, how many people actually see the, or how many relevant people, let's put it that way, right? I can put up an ad for bras, but if 80% of the people looking at that ad are men, it's not doing my business any good, right? Which is what technology brought in, and which is what a Google AdWords brings in, where it is reaching out to people. I'm reaching out to people only who are looking for me. And that means that every rupee I'm spending on my marketing or every content that I'm creating is going to the relevant audience and creating a mindset in their head. I'm able to educate through technology on a subject that is so taboo in India, which is bras, right? And I'm able to get these women to understand what we are doing in our business and getting them to buy because of online, being able to measure what is working for me online, which means